Okay, so we've just about made it to Chaos's old neighborhood. You ready to go? Alrighty, I'll just... What the...
It was those Archean security copters! They must have followed us from the vault! I think we're out of range now, but we took a major hit.
Oh, you're kidding me. We just got this thing fixed.
We're a sitting duck out here. Let's take the lander to the nearest island and see if we can find someone to fix our ship.
Is it just me, or is there something a little off about those people?
I don't think they're people. I think they're wooden dolls of some kind.
Well, whatever they are, they creep me out. And it doesn't look like they'll be much help in repairing the ship.
Maybe. But somebody must have built them. See if you can find whoever did. They just might be able to help us fix the ship. Again.
Welcome to the Island of the Willikin. We are the Willikin. You have just shifted into our realm, and we are happy to see you. If you want to shift back, go right ahead. But first, why not explore our town? It is filled with friends!
Mace Major.
Oh no! Those monsters are not good! Those monsters are bad! Please help us, friend!
Mooga! Ooga booga booga!
You did it! You help us! You are truly friend to the Willikin. We can help you now. I hear talk about broken ship. I hear lots of things. In next village over, they make parts. Parts to fix your ship. But you must go along cliffs to get there. More monsters there.
Hi, friend. Want to play puzzle? It is a fun time.
Wah!
One of town keys is hidden up on plateau by Catherine's house. Wonder why someone put it there.
Are not supposed to smell things, but I could always smell chaos. Bad smell.
Hi there.
Hello.
Welcome, friend! We Willikin love visitors!
I heard the Maker would play with us once, but not anymore.
Hey! Say, friend, do you know chaos? We know chaos. Chaos used to play with us.
Rutherford get to guard key. I am better at Skystone's playing.
Hello, friend. Will you play with me?
I give you my key if you win.
Chompy. Archean Ultron. In Fuego Chompy. Dro Archer. Spiderlings. Archean Jouster. Life Spellpunk. Mohawk Cyclops. Frigid Chompy. You lose. Frigid Chompy. Archean Jouster. In Fuego Chompy. Archean Ultron. Life Spellpunk. throw, Archer. Chompy. Boom Fiend. Spiderlings. You lose. Frigid Chompy. Archean Jouster. Life Spellpunk. Mohawk Cyclops. Chompy. Archean Ultron. In Fuego Chompy. Boom Fiend. Spiderlings. You win. Stone collected.
You beat me. Are you good at Skystones? I am. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Drow Archer. Archean Jouster. Bark Demon. Mohawk Cyclops. Drow Archer. Drow Archer. Bark Demon. Archean Ultron. Bark Demon. You win. Stone collected.
You good at Sky Stones? Even better than me.
Someone hide one of our town keys behind stone blocks. It was me. Funny.
been to Rutherford's house on the left? It is where we keep town key. Don't tell Chompies this. Used to work for Maker's family, but then sent away because something bad happened. Visitor? We Willikin have not seen visitor in very long. Last one went away in big hurry. He left his hat inside this place. I hear it's a special hat, but I can't go in there. It's too dirty.
The beam is supreme.
Skylanders of the Life Element are stronger in this zone.
Locked and loaded!
A common question people have about Sky Pirates is what they do with all the loot and prisoners they pillage on their in-flight raids. The answer is quite simple. They store it in the hull of their ship. Where else would they put it?
To sleep.
This bamboo is shooting. through.
Hello, friend. Do you notice these strange magical energies that flow inside the cave? Some are good, some are bad. Blue ones are good.
Wilkin World!
Dies Nare.
Grenade, General.
The bamboo. Super spring.
See this magical energies on ground? These are mystery. Blue magic make you heal, but don't know where they come from. Just appear one day.
Time to sleep!
Wishes.
Feet of strength.
Excellent.
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this world. Skylanders of the undead element are strong.
Fear the dark.
Stronger in this zone.
How you make an entrance.
A Wilkin word.
Well, hello, quaint.
Slash and burn.
Just pick an item.
Fear the dark.
Are you the Maker? I heard about him, but before I was born.
Child. motion of the potion!
Light core.
There you go! Success is my middle name! Up high!
The Willikin world!
Have you heard of the Chompy Mage? He is very bad. He is not invited to Willikin Town, but he comes anyway. He summons all the Chompies, and when we try to stop him, he shifts into other world. But so can you shift. Maybe you can stop him? Maybe I can help you too. Go to his field and I will follow.
Chompy Mage, and you are not a Chompy, so I don't like you.
Me neither.
Now let's see if you can dodge some of my evil magic. Dodge, 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 dodge.
Thank you.
Captain! I am through toying with you!
Me too!
Hey, friend. I can help. Use this to switch into the other world. Bad magic will become good magic.
That's my sneaky trick. Well, let's see how you do with even more evil magic. See the problem here? I'm not in the right form to defeat you.
Jumpy power!
Cheers for our new friends! Since you defeat bad Chompy Mage, we have repaired your ship, but also make better!
Well, that is mighty kind of you. Thanks. And now it's time to take on Chaos!
Chaos? Oh, we know Chaos. He is the Maker. He lives very close to here, but you not get there right away.
Why not?
Because home has big force field around it. But force field comes from Troll Castle.
Yes, that's right. Troll Home Security Castle. keeping home safe for over 35 years.
Well, thanks for the tip. So long, you freaky little weird dudes. For being creepy doll things, those Willikin did an all right job fixing up the ship.
Thank you, friend.
What are you doing here?
Wanted to come with you new friends on boat. We like you.
But aren't you supposed to be kind of frozen in the real world?
Haha, that is a joke we like to play. Willikin always alive in all worlds. Now can we show you the new surprise?
Okay.
See? Now use gun to defend ship. No more get shot down.
Hey, how about that? Why don't you give that thing a try?